Guten Tag, I'm Silly Capina, aka the German Nikki. Today I want to give you all the information you need to know about the new event, Summer Breeze. First of all, I wanted to talk about the event itself. The event is tiered, meaning the suit pieces drop in a set order and you cannot choose whatever you want. You battle together with a partner and need to reach a higher score. If you win, you get 5 currency, and if you lose, you only get 3. The event lasts for 6 days, and you get 5 free tries every day. Let's start with the first suit. She is called Sunny Wind, and is also known as the Scooter Suit or the Scooter Girl. What I love so much about this suit is not only the colors, but also the details. If you look at it, her fingernails are painted. I totally love that. I really love how in the unposed version, she is wearing the glasses that she's holding in the pose. Her makeup is not so much unique, yet I don't mind because she has more than 15 items for a very cheap price. So for me, she's a total must have. The second suit of this event is called Summer Night Lavender. I think she's really beautiful. I love her sitting pose and especially her big background item. Just like the suit before, she has painted toe and fingernails. Her overall cost is 3,120 diamonds if you use all your free tries. If you don't use them and complete her the first day, she will cost 600 diamonds more. This suit contains 16 items and you get the additional pose and posed earrings. Part of the suit is this melon cat that I totally love. She is super cute. And you also get the sleepy cat. Both are movable items. Last but not least, we have the newest cloud recharge called Queen of Virtue. She costs 1,000 VIP points, which is about $20. At first, I thought she is totally overpriced. But then I went into the Korean server and checked out her items. Actually, I do really love the makeup. And her crown is also very unique. The pose, not so much, same as the dress. We have many red cloud dresses. And yet, I like her details, I like the hair. And I think the background item is very special. It's big, it has straight edges, which is very good for stereo corridor and making rooms. So I think if you have the extra money and you are a big cloud fan, go for it. That was already it from me. Hopefully I could help you decide if you want these suits or not. For now, I hope you will comment, like, and subscribe. Auf Wiedersehen.